Hello, great people. Hello, great people of Biafra, freedom fighters, lovers of freedom all over the world. My great people, I am back again today. Thank you, great people, for joining me today. Thank you for joining me today. Thank you, great people. I am back again today, and I am coming to say things the way it is. And you see, what we are doing is spiritual. I want every one of you to understand that what we are doing is spiritual. And nobody born of a woman can stop what we are doing. That is why I'm here, to preach the gospel of freedom, the gospel of redemption to our people, the great people of Biafra, the freedom fighters, the lovers of freedom, and the media warriors all over the world. We appreciate you all in your work and your consistency on this quest of self-determination that we are. You know what to do with this video. And before I will proceed, I would like you to go to the article. I said, thank you. So we can also see the write-up of people. I said, I want you to do something about this video, because what I'm about to say today is very, very important. Is very, very important. And is very, very important to us, the good people of Biafra. Those that are working assiduously, those are working behind the DOS, the highest office of this movement, to ensure that what we are looking for is here with us. And I will pray for you all, because I never come alone on all this. Why some people are saying they are doing New Year or Christmas. Believe in me, I'm not part of those people that I'm doing Christmas or New Year, but what can I say? I have to wish you people, if it is what you people want, Happy New Year to you all. But I'm telling you people, believe in me, I don't know what is New Year, I don't know what is Christmas, because of all these superstitious beliefs that they brought to us. I don't believe on that. I don't believe in white Jesus with a white green eyes. I don't believe on that. But that is not the reason why I'm here. I'm here for very, very important issue that we have to do. And before I'll continue on this journey that way, I am here today. I want you people to understand that those that are attacking DOS and Kanu's family, they are working for politicians. Are you people paying attention to what I'm saying? Are you people getting my point? Because the most important thing is for you to get my point. If you don't get my point, how will you understand what I'm saying? We have to start from the root of all this problem. Those of you that are attacking DOS and Kanu's family, these people are not part of us. They were sent by Zoo called Nigeria. They sent by them, they pay them. They are agents. I don't know, maybe our people are getting what I'm saying. You see, it will take some people long, very long, long time to understand what we are doing, to understand that what we are doing is spiritual. And before I will start again, please, some of you that they are watching me now that I'm not seeing, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a prisoner of conscience. This is my preamble. I want to start with this preamble. I want to water my ground with this, that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a prisoner of conscience. And some of you that are saying that you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you love Mazi, only come on to put a picture, you can't even put a picture. You people are saying you're not following DOS, you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is your leader. And then why can't you do a just common instruction? Common instruction. Put our leader post. Put it so that the world will see it. You will ignore it. And tomorrow you will be telling me that you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I love Onyedu. I love him so much. Anything that he said, I will do it. But common picture now, you know, if you put. Yeah? Common picture, you don't even put it. And then how do you want our leader to be free? I have a lot of things to talk about today, because it's been a while that you people never see me. That is why I'm here today, to talk about this, the journey that we are into, that we can never back an inch on this quest of self-determination or Biafran restoration project, if the case may be. I thank you all for joining me today. You're going to hear a lot of expose. You're going to hear a lot of things that is happening on the ground that you never heard it from anybody. You will hear it today. Because I said, justice and equity is what we are bringing to you all. We are not coming here for a joke. Okay? So, whatever you are doing, you have to pay very big attention. That those people you are seeing, I keep on repeating it, those that you are seeing castigating themselves, abusing their own family, saying all manners of evil to their loved ones, because it's not only Ndu. And I want to make it categorically clear here to every one of you, every buffoon, all those charlatans everywhere, inconsequential woman, I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Do you hear what I said? Do you people hear what I said? I don't know. I don't think you people heard me. If you people heard me, you say yes. The Biafran Shai, the one Chineke Mazo Kechuku. I never introduced myself. Let me introduce myself before I come back to this place. I am the Biafran. For some of you that are listening to me for the first time, I still remain the Biafran Shai, the one Chineke Mazo Kechuku, the general. I am from Ihala in Anambra. Anambra in Biafra land. I am under command and control. Let me share this post to my other page. I am under command and control of Ipob leadership. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is the highest commander of this movement. And DOS is the highest office. And Ipob is our family. Now, let me repeat. The Biafran Shai, the one Chineke Mazi Okechukwu, is a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. It's better for me to be a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu than for me to be a slave to Fulani Alamajiri. For me to be a slave from those that are coming from Senegambia. They are coming from Chad, Niger, occupying your land, occupying your ancestral land. They are occupying it. They are taking it away from you. And you are now telling me about who is slave and who is not slave. Go to that Bible that you people are reading. Go to that Bible. They told you people that slave must be royal to his master. And you people will not see that one. Una ga afia. Una no go see that one. Una blind. Because una blind now. I told you people I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the Biafran Shai. I have made myself known. You see, everything I'm doing, I want you people to know my stand. I want you people to put it on a black and white. So where everybody will say it, where this guy stand. And I will keep on making myself known. So that you will never say, this guy don't know what. Let me share this into my page, some pages, so we will continue. Because what I'm coming to do today, you people will never believe it. But it's coming. Oh no, if you say you don't hear, you must hear. You say you don't hear, you must hear. You think that you are coming to tell us, I am not a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am a freedom fighter like a Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. What does that mean? It means nothing. That is why I'm coming here to make it clear to you all that the Biafran Shai now is a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Then go and hang yourself so that you will know that that thing you are saying make no sense. To me, it make no sense. So that is why I'm saying it. So that you will know my stand. You will know if the Biafran Shai, the one Chineke Mazi Okechukwu, can say something like this. Who is you? You are nobody now. Nobody pays me. They don't pay me. And I wish that those of you that are saying they are paying, I never receive any money from anybody. And I'm not ready to receive any money from anybody. Because what I'm doing today is for me, myself, me and myself, and the new generation to come, my unborn children. That is why I'm doing what I'm doing. But if you think that I'm coming here for somebody to pay me so that I will begin to do what I'm doing, you see, now that place you get them wrong now. You must get it wrong. Let me share this thing first before, because I have a lot of things to do. I am coming here to do today to embark. Are you paying attention to what I'm saying? I am coming here today to embark the message of Chika Edoziem, the head of Directorate of State, that he did on the 1st of January 2022. I am here to back it up because That is what I have been doing that, because for some of our people that don't know or they don't hear it, I am coming back again today to remind them, way forward, They are asking if Rapture Media is Radio Biafra or Radio Biafra is Rapture Media. I want to make it categorically clear here for some of you that are asking questions. Rapture Media is not Radio Biafra. For some of you that are daft, there is a platform called Rapture Media, Radio Biafra. Go and search it. If you are not following them, how will you see the page? If you are not following them, if you people have bamboozled all your brains, they have siphoned everything that you have to begin to reason as a human. How will you find the Radio Biafra? How will you go there? How will you begin to look for it? Because all of you have run away, talking that we don't know what we're saying. Like I said, I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am a slave to DOS. Are you listening to what I'm saying? Are you paying attention before Chukwu Akpoo Onuchani Inokun? Are you people paying attention? I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am a slave to DOS. Even though I am still a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's family, are you paying? Before Chukwu Akpoo Shununte, before Ntone Eshie, before your ear will be deaf, you will be deaf and dumb. Are you listening to? I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am a slave to DOS. I am a slave to Kanu's family. Are you listening to what I'm saying? And if you want money, I can pay you salary. I will pay you salary. Of course, I can pay you salary. You don't know. So now pay attention. Those that are attacking DOS and Kanu's family, they are agent of the zoo. They are working with OKC, Bazu, Dave Umani, Willie Obiano, and this impostor, which is what Abuja made governor. I'm coming, my people. Yes, my people. Those of you that don't know what we are into, and you people are coming here telling us how to do it, listen to me. We are the genesis of this struggle. And now we are no more in Genesis. Like I always tell my people, we are now in Exodus. We are now in Exodus, the movement of Biafran nation. We are entering into Biafran land. It will shock you people, because most of our people, they have already, they don't have brain again. They don't think again. Their senses have been, they have walloped their senses. They have bamboozled their sense that they can't even reason anymore. Now, the real reason why I am here today is to embark the message of the leader of DOS, which is Mazi Chika Edoziem, the man in charge of this movement today. He is the man in charge, and nobody can take it away from him, because we are the indigenous people of Biafra. We are the freedom fighters, media warriors all over the world. We will keep on supporting them because they are our own. And I want you people to know something, that this family that I'm supporting, I can never stop supporting them. Regardless what you said, regarding your concocted stories and fabricated lies, do you think I can stop? I can never stop backing them, supporting them, promoting them. Are you paying attention to what I'm saying? I don't care who you are. I don't care where you stand. I have made myself known where I stand. I stand with DOS. 1 minute, my people. I'm sorry, my people, for the breaking the transmission. Not breaking the transmission, but I have to do something, right? I have to do something. Our great people, you know, This is how it is. I am a family man, and I am around with my kids because they are in holiday. So when they try to do something, you know, I have to go there and talk to them. This is how it is. I am a family man, if you don't know. I am a father, if you don't know. Now you know. So let me go further. Some of you that are commenting here, that I never see the photo or the picture of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is the prisoner of conscience. If I may ask you people, what are you people waiting for? Can you people just tell me the reason why are you waiting for not to change the picture? Can you people just tell me why you people never change the picture? You people are just here writing what I don't know. You think I'm coming here to read your comment? We don't delete anybody. We don't block anybody. That is who we are. If you like, you listen. If you like, don't listen. You think I'm coming here because of the jargons and nonsense you are writing? I will begin to block you. You never start. You never know who we are. You are just a beginner. If you are you listening to what I'm saying? You see, we don't block anybody. We don't do, if you will write whatever you want to write, because we know that you are the people that will also take this message and go and give to them. Because we want you to bring all your media warriors, all your slaves that you have been paying online, to begin to castigate your own family. Not our family, because our family is a holy place. Radio Biafra is where we are worshiping. Are you paying attention? Good, my people, let me move forward, because I have a lot of things to talk about. They have been begin to challenge themselves, not us. Nobody can challenge us. Nobody born of a woman can ever challenge us. We are the largest movement on this planet Earth. We are the greatest of all. We are the greatest of all. The indigenous people of Biafra, led by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And the highest office is DOS, head by Chika Edoziem. Some people will say that they have sold DOS, that Kanu's families are controlling DOS. I don't know how our people are so, they are so daft, they are so illiterate, that you can't even understand your siblings. When your siblings is coming to help their own brother, you don't even understand that these people want their brother also to be free, as you are asking for your leader to be free, and you think for them to be doing whatever they want to do. Now you are seeing it as evil. Now you are seeing it that they have taken over DOS. This is your understanding. This is the way you understand. And this is the propaganda you are dishing out to people. And they are beginning to believe you. But we are here to move forward, at the same time debunking their lies. Because we can never stop on this quest of self-determination. As far as I, the Biafra child, the one child, the Mazi Okichuku is concerned, we must move. Ipob Mazi Nankan. We are moving. We are already on moving train. Listen to me, if you are tired, okay? If you are tired, okay? You stop. We continue. This is how this journey is. We are in a journey of freedom. We are in a journey of a nation. We are in a journey of bringing the heaven on earth. That promise that Chukwu Okikabiama said that, pray, this is exactly what we are trying to bring to this earth. So it's not a journey of one day. It's not a journey of a second. It's a journey that require process. And that is exactly what we're doing. I know that you will not like it, but this is how it is. Go and ask what they call it, South Africa. How many years the Mandela was there? I am just giving you people example. But we can never pray for our leader to stay there. But I am just giving you people things that people don't understand. They just think that, hey, you have fought for Biafra for 3 years, 2 years, 7 years, and we never got Biafra, then where Biafra will come? You never think about that this process is not a day process. You never thought it in your mind that it's not something that you will just say and people will just allow you to go. Like according to some people, we are saying that we have been free. We are free already. We are just waiting for the day that Fulani will tell us to pack away. And you think that this is possible? Is it what you people are thinking? All of you that your scores, your oblagada have been blocked. Is it what you people are thinking about? Please close the door, please. Close the door. Close the door, please. So is it what you people are thinking about? That because we have been fighting for this day, that is why all of you are telling Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, declare Biafra, declare Biafra. You people are just want to cause another genocide in the land of Biafra. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu told you people. You people are not ready now. Because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu can see far. You people are not ready. Don't say declare Biafra. I saw all of them. They never, even though they don't have anything in that Biafra, they say declare. Kagana bo, chukwa kwa mada oku here. Listen to me, let me tell you people something. Make sure you keep the order. Mazi Chika Edoziem have come and tell us the way forward. Some people will be asking why Mazi Chika Edoziem will make a 30 minutes broadcast, 15 minutes. And do you think that talking on social media will give us behalf? This is some things our people, they will be telling you, Chika Edoziem, you are the head, you are in charge, you are coming out on the New Year Eve to give us only 15-second video. Then, what? How many minutes do you want Chika Edoziem to stay there for 3 hours telling you story? You just want to hear story. What are you going to benefit on that story that you want to hear? Can you just tell me the benefit you want to gain on the story? Telling you long story, staying there for 3 hours, like some of us are doing. But we are trying to make the sense. That is the job that we are here to do. So don't expect the head of directorate of state or those that are working on DOS to begin to come and begin to talk to you for 3 hours. This is not their job. This is not their job. And some people want to use it against them. You cannot, because we are here to defend them. We are here to help them to carry their load. That load you people want to, we are already carrying the load. It's there on top of our head. For some of you idiots that don't understand your left from your right, make sure you put the picture of the leader of indigenous people of Biafra. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is the prisoner of conscience. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a real prisoner of conscience. Because when you go to Google and Google what is the prisoner of conscience, then we explain to you that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a real, indeed, a prisoner of conscience. Because everything that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is trying to tell them is real. But because of their agenda of conquest, they don't want to listen. Because that zoo called Nigeria with the Fulani operators, they want the anarchy. They want a conquest. That is why it seems that everything that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is saying is negative to them. Because when Mazi Nnamdi Kanu will tell them, build this, create a job, they will tell them, no, we want everybody to be Islamized. That is their, what they are looking for. Now they have begun to deceive our people, put it in the minds of our people that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is deceiving everybody. Did Mazi Nnamdi Kanu deceive you before? Mazi Nnamdi Kanu never deceived me. That is why I'm a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Are you listening? Before Chukwu Akpu Onoku, I am a slave to DOS. Chukwu Akpu Onoku. You see? See them here. See them. You think I read? Right now, I am the Biafran child, the one Chineke. Will you tell me what to say? You can never tell me what to say because I am the Biafran child, the one Chineke Mazi Okechukwu. I can feed the whole of your family. I am saying that if you doubt me, you call me on the phone and you put it on camera and I will send people to you. I will feed you for 1 year. And as I'm feeding you, I will put it on media so that people will know that I'm feeding you. I can do it. If you think I'm lying, we can do it. I know that you people are so stupid. You want to test it, we can test it, but I will make it viral that I'm feeding your family. I will do it. If you try it, let us make it as a challenge. If I don't feed your family for complete 1 year, don't think if I'm feeding you, I will be feeding you on the ground. No, we'll be using video. I will set up people. They will be making a camera. They will be showing everything like a reality show in your family. complete 1 year. We just started this. Today is taught or something. We just started. Let us try it. Let us bet it. And see if it can work. Then you will know my stand. A man I'm working a baby. I don't beg for food. Nobody ever paid me. And nobody can pay me. Nobody. Nobody can pay me. I don't want to receive any money from anybody. I don't want any dime from anybody. I am fighting for my generation to come. I am fighting for Biafra to come. Because I don't want my kids to remain in Europe forever. I want them to remember their land. I want them to know where they come from. I want them to know their roots. That is the reason why I'm doing this. Because if we fail to restore Biafra, I married a white woman. My son, they married somebody else from another place. And this is how my generation will end. I don't want that. I'm not saying this because I married with a white woman. Even though being you married with a black woman, you are a black, you are a darky. Married and staying in Europe, you are the same with somebody that married with a white person. Because those your kids, when they grow up to 5 to 7 years to 10 years, and they see the environment, especially here we're living in Germany, because I will use where I reside to give an example. If you married a black, you went to Africa, you married your wife, you brought your wife here, and you make a kid. If that kid get to 10 years to 12 years and see the environment, and you take him or her to that zoo, believe me, the kid will reject you. That your son that you think that is a darky, he will reject you, he will reject you. He will reject you. She will reject you, he will reject you. He will tell you, Papa, what am I going to do in this village? Papa, what am I going to do in this place that there's no light, there's no water? They will reject you. You know, because when I'm saying this, some people will be saying, because you married a white. No, both you that marry a darky, we are the same. We are the same. Your son will go and marry a Turkish. Your daughter will go and marry a Lebanese. And this is how it will end. You can never stop them. Especially here in Germany, that they have a freedom of speech. The right to do whatever they want to do. You can never tell your son or your daughter what to do. As far as they are 18 to 21 years old, they are free people. Now, are you paying attention, DCOG? You go and they will say, hey, because no, 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 cha. Obro ni no, no, cha, wane. Ina abro uku, no, cha. Anima agwa umandi oji, mandi ocha. Try, yeah, juonu ndibono, juonu wane umo keke pogona, pogotro nyoji, no, but a joyous. Joyous, umuya rugona 21 years. Joyous, he will tell you. He will explain everything to you. They are the same. I have heard some people, they say, if you make a kid, you carry them go to Africa and allow them to go to school. Listen to me. That is a jargon. That is jargon. When the kids grow up to 21 years, you are just saying you want to give them a man. Which mentality do you want to give the person? After 21 years, the girl, if the kids understand that he was born here in Germany, he will just go to German embassy. They will give him a document. He will come back to here. He will come back to his land. Let me tell you, if you don't know, any black, you marry a darky from Africa, you carry and come here where you say in Germany, and your wife born a kid here, you dey hear me so, and you now darky to darky, and they have reached 21 years old. Listen to me, or not be your kid, oh, na German kid. Are you listening to what I'm saying? Are you paying attention to na German kid, oh, not be your kid? If you don't know, because some of you go to talk, say, we are going to yap, they talk others. That is why we are trying to do our best so that those kids, they were born here, we remember their roots, where they come from, so that they will always be proud that I am from Biafra land. That is exactly what we are trying to do. But those of you that have kids, all of Hanjanago, I'm telling you, unless, see what will happen, how you can survive it. Unless now you are living here in Germany and you pack all your properties and your kids and go back to that zoo to live there forever. That is why you will blind those kids. And those kids have to be at least 5 years before you begin to blind them. If you allow those kids to enter 16 years, you cannot do anything anymore. And when you take them back to that zoo or any African country, the day they understood that they are from Europe, they are going back. Then we left you and you have left alone. Okay? So I want you to pay attention. We are doing this for ourselves. We are doing this for our generation to understand who we are. But if you think that we are coming here to ask for money, you are going to be a loser. I am telling you, we will lose in totality. We will lose, and we are not coming here to lose, because all of you people have already lose woefully. But DOS is still standing. They are the umbrella of this struggle that we are. And we must support them, protect them at all costs. Now, some people are talking about civil disobedience. I want you people to understand this. Like I said, I bring a lot of message to you all today. Civil disobedience. I heard some people, they were saying that what they told us to do 6 months ago, now we are coming to do it now. I want to explain, because you see, explanation is better. Almost Dubai is the way they put it in Adesh, in our place, say, I am here to answer them. I will clear to them so that they will understand. If you people haven't forgotten, because in this OG, we just have a tiny memory. After some seconds, that issue happened, we have already been forgotten. This is the issue. That is the why we are where we are today. If you people don't know, I am telling you, the gospel of redemption, the gospel of redemption, because we are now in Exodus, but they are still in Genesis. They are in Genesis. You see what I'm saying? Now, if you people haven't forgotten, I want you people to go back when they were calling us miscreant. I will bring back, I'm bringing back your memory, those of things that you have forgotten, because during that time they were calling us miscreant. They were not here. They were still waiting for articulated. Maybe he will become a president. Maybe he will bring restructuring for them. They are still waiting for Showore, that he will turn Nigeria to America overnight. But when they understood that everything have failed, they are seeing it korokoro, that they have, all of them have failed them. They jump into IPOB to begin to find a place. You see, if you people haven't forgotten, they have been calling, because this consistency, and what they call civil disobedience, the IPOB leadership, led by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, are the one let us know, with his group, which is DOS, let us understand what is civil disobedience. We are the people that started civil disobedience. Now they are telling us that what they told us 6 months ago, now we are beginning to apply it. But they have forgotten when they were calling us miscreant. They are calling us jobless people. They are calling us freedom fighter on media. They are calling us president on media. What did they what do you think they saw by calling us that name? Because we bring out what they call civil disobedience. When they will say this, we will say no. When they will say election, we will tell them no. When they will say no protest, we will say them, we are protesting. We are the people give this name of civil disobedience, like as our lawyers also bring extraordinary rendition to us that we are mentioning today. They will begin to copy and paste. And when you ask them, they will be telling you they are the people that started this. Just, I want you people to understand. We are doing everything we are doing according to the structure, according to the way it's supposed to be. We do things when it will be powerful, when it will be effective to what we are doing. We cannot just come every day and begin to say, "Bara, menka, menka, menka." That is why DOS is there. Listen to me, you never told us anything to do. We do things when we, the DOS, the office that are leading this struggle, know that this is the time they're supposed to do this, that is when we will apply it. Don't push us, and you can never push us, because you are nobody. Now, are you paying attention to what I'm saying? DCOG. Now they are telling us, they are the people that are telling us to start civil disobedience. Civil disobedience we started, even though during the time of when we started Heroes Day, They said, no, we cannot do it. Let's talk. We win. We won them. Because of civil disobedience, they went to where, I've forgotten this place. They went where our people were praying. They bring the armies, all these Fulani from Alamajiri, they were squatting, shooting our people like bullets. What did they call it? Civil. What we are doing was civil disobedience. We see our people that fell into gutter. They pour them acid. These people are today life. And I don't know. All those things was civil disobedience. We don't agree in what they are telling us to do. We say we will do things in our own way. That is what means civil disobedience. This is that what we are talking about is the DOS that bring that issue. Civil disobedience. Now they are telling us is what they are trying to tell us to do. How can you tell us things that we already know about? How do you want to tell us things that we already knew about? That civil disobedience is the key. Our leader has been saying this, but that does not mean that we cannot put an order and stop it. If we see that they want to hijack the order we give in another way, we will stop it because we don't want to put our people's life in danger. Like when you see, you people are, see, some of you people, I don't know, maybe when you people are listening to some people, you people don't take the key word. Because like I always tell my people, that in every sentence, that is a key word inside. That you have to identify what is the meaning of all these things. Because forget bala bala na akwakwakwanako story. Try to pay attention and pick the real word inside that statement. That will make you, that will give you all you want to know. You understand what I'm saying? This is how we roll. This is how we roll. We can never stop. There's nothing you can say on this planet and we will stop it. Our HOD, Mazi Chika Edoziem, have said, we will start protests again. Believe in me, when you will come to Germany here, you will see. They are telling our people not to go, but listen to me, we will shock you. We will shock every one of you. We will shock every one of you when we will organize the protest, and when we will go, it will shock you people. Because you know why? People love our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Forget those people that are coming because they want to get something. Some are coming because of Obo of Benin. Even though I don't know if Obo of Benin is the one that protect these thing people into our struggle. Because this is what I'm seeing. Because if you look back during the time of what they call it, Aburi Accord, we remember that after Ojukwu and this stupid Gowon went to Aburi to sort some things out, to know how to move the country forward, to restructure the country, because Ojukwu was not asking for Biafra. Ojukwu was asking for restructuring. Let everybody go to their way. Please close that door, please. Please close that door, please. Please. Thank you. You see? When Ojukwu, our internal leader, Mazi Din Odumegwu Ojukwu, went to Aburi in Ghana with Gowon, their plan was, we are coming to restructure Nigeria. Let us go back to regional system or something like that, that everybody will be taking care of their own resources. At the end of the year, then we, you know, pay some tax to the federal. When they are back, I heard that the Obo of Benin, that one that was there before, called Gowon, say, no, agree. Even though now, I don't know, maybe it's that the same, they are the same plan is still working for them. Because when they came, they said Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is their leader. Now they are telling us that Mazi Nnamdi, they are not a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. You see how evil these people are. Do you people understand what I'm saying? Good news. We have to continue on civil disobedience. That is what Chika, Mazi Chika Edoziem said to us on the 1st of January 2021. And I am here to back it up, to support it, to urge our people to do the needful. Because we have leadership. We have people that we are listening to. We have people that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu told us time without number, if you don't see me, or even though I am in a mission of seeing some people, discussing with people, if you don't see me for a while, 1 week, 2 weeks, listen to these people. And this is exactly people we are listening to. Now, I want to talk about also, because they ask us a question. When you ask us a question, we reply you. We don't wait for DOS to reply you. No, they are not. If you are waiting for Chika Edoziem, you have only to wait in the kingdom come. If you are waiting for Chika Edoziem to come and reply you, why we have media warriors, those that are capable enough with wisdom and knowledge to reply you, then we, if you don't know, ihibubu, ihibuokoko. Bonkers. That is what you people are. Now, they said that, look at what Chika Edoziem said, that they have turned a 30th of May to another thing they don't know. Listen to me, let me tell you something. Those of you that are calling Idu, 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 that you people have changed to Idu, my question to you people is this. When you have changed to Idu, that 100% you have already forgotten those that died from 1945. Okay, let me forget about 45 for now. But they have been killing us from 1945 up to date. But let me go to 1967 to 1970. When now they are attacking our internal leader, they want to change Biafra to Idu. That means that we should forget about those that died. For us to speak, be talking about Biafra today. Because there is a people that started this thing for us to be able to make it today. Because if those people did not fought for Biafra before, it will be very, very difficult for us to be in this place we are today. And now they are telling us we should forget about Idu, about Biafra, and join Idu. And now I'm asking them, that means that those people that died in 1967 to 1970, we will forget about them. Because when you call Idu, that means that those that died for Biafran restoration have been forgotten. We are blaming Nigeria, say that they don't have any statue for them. And our people at the same time are trying to tell you that they want to change the name of Biafra to Idu. To change them, to just forget about anything that happened. You see how evil our people is. Mazi Chika Edoziem, I thank you very much. You are the son of soil. And according to our leader before, there is something our leader said. And I want to use it for our Mazi Chika Edoziem. Onye obuna ma ebe Chika Edoziem no ofori ase na mos na bia franchise na ekenia no onye o maka obu na Chukwu Okike will bless him. Chukwu Okike will keep on giving him that wisdom, because it will take them time to understand who we are, the IPOB, the mass movement on this planet Earth. They won't understand. Mazi Chika Edoziem, I want you to continue jidekeji, because it's not easy. I want you people to listen to this before I will proceed on what I'm saying. You know why I'm thanking Chika Edoziem? Not only Chika Edoziem, but why I'm calling Chika Edoziem is because he is the head of DOS. And he is the man in charge now. That is why I'm calling him. They have a lot of them. They have came out, time without number, told us that when our leader was in Kenya, they don't know. Do you know also their plan? That's why I'm saying that Chika Edoziem and the rest of them, they are people that they know that we have to support this struggle regardless. That is why I'm saying we are whiter than white, whiter than snow. Do you know that some people, because our leader did not tell them that he went to Kenya, and now they kidnap our leader. Do you know that some people, they will just resign? Do you know that some people will just resign? Say, no, I can't take this. somebody like Shina Sanwuru, he can resign, because I'm just saying people that said online that they didn't know, because this thing I'm saying now is not gossip. We heard it on Radio Biafra. They didn't know. Chika Edoziem can decide, no, I don't take these things. How can our leader travel without telling us, telling those people that just come yesterday, why should you put them? Why should you take them? They may angry and resign. But this is to show you that we are under command and control. Regardless what happened, they must protect the family. That is why when all this thing happened, there is a little bit fracas, but at the end, they come together and said, no, we must support this family. We must protect this family, because this is the family we have. If you resign now, you resign. And that is exactly what they are planning. Because if Chika Edoziem resign, and Shina Sanwuru resign, Nnamdi go, all of them go, which family again do you have? That means that we have collapsed. That's to show you the wisdom in these people. That is exactly the wisdom I want you people to understand, that is pushing Chika Edoziem by standing with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, by standing with the structure, regardless they don't know that our leader traveled. That is why I will still keep on defending this family, regardless whatever you may say. According to Darlington, because why I'm calling Darlington is because the videos of Darlington is what they are using today for their watering ground. So let me also use the same watering ground. According to Darlington, he said, this is not the first DOS that the first people have come and gone. We reshuffle, we bring another people. The second people have come and gone. And now this is another one. My question now is this. As these individuals are coming and go, but the name DOS still remain, right? That name DOS still remain there. That means I must defend the structure. I hope you people understanding what I'm saying. Individual may come and go, but that name of DOS is still there. So I must protect that name called DOS, that leadership, according to Darlington. But they will come and turn it upside down as they wish. But we know how the structure works. That's exactly the thing that I'm telling you. You should take it home. That Chika Edoziem and DOS, they are very, very good people. They are indeed, they have Biafran restoration project in their heart. Because I am telling you, a lot of you will resign if you are in their position. Just imagine, you are the head of Directorate of State and our leader traveled, you don't know. After 8 days of kidnapping, they let you know. You may change your mind, so these people don't care about me anymore. But Mazi Chika Edoziem, Mazi Chika Sanwuru, Tony Zumike, Adanen Nayanya, Adonyo Gadrena, our Mazi Jonathan, our head of media, and rest of them, I'm sorry. That is why sometimes I don't want to be calling the name of DOS, because I don't know all of them. Maybe sometimes when I will call the people that I always know, they always speaks on Radio Biafra, people will be thinking that this is only the people that they are working. There are many. We have a lot of coastal region of Biafra. Even though on 26th, I supposed to interview one of our DOS from coastal region. But because of we have some issue of technical problem, that is why I couldn't come up. We have a lot of them. Now they are telling you they are bringing division in a coastal region and the hinterland Biafra. And you people have forgotten, Chika Edoziem is the one that came out and announced those that are coming from Olu, Imo State. He called them, called their own village, Call them, call their own village, telling them that they are using our people to kill our own people. Now, Chika Edoziem get an intel, a confirmed intel that these people, they are bringing them from coastal region. So now they are bringing them from coastal region. We can never call coastal region because if you call it, we are spoiling everything. Listen to me. Let us begin to reason now. Let us begin to reason. Okay, now Anambra is good only to call. Only Imo State is only people we are good to call their names because they are Imo speaking Biafra. And now if you see things that are happening in our land, the coastal region, you will not talk about it again. And when you call the name, you are making confusion. Let us reason as a woman. Let us reason. Remember before Chika Edoziem mentioned, even though Chika Edoziem mentioned the coastal region, he never said any particular place. That to show you that Chika Edoziem is a wise man. He know how people will pick it up. That is why he just say coastal region. Coastal region is Ijo, Ibibio, Isoko, Iwanke, Ahaba. All of them, they are there. Where in coastal region, you don't know. But Chika Edoziem, things will happen in that one they call hinterland Biafra. It will happen in Imo State. Chika Edoziem will call Imo State. Call the local government. Call the village. Call the village. Like the one that happened recently, before he told people to go back to their base. He called the people from Anambra, he called their village, even though he called their name, with their surname, so that you will know them. Now only calling coastal region. He did not call Ijo, he did not call the people fault. Let people understand where these people, now they have turned it upside down. Begin to say we are causing problem. If you people think that we are causing problem. So now we, oh my God. My people, let us begin to reason now. Let us just begin to reason. That somebody will be there fabricating lies, telling you all, telling us that because now Mazi Chika Edoziem mentioned just a coastal region, now he want to bring a problem. I'm telling you people, honestly speaking, I feel so bad sometimes when some of our people will be sheepishly following some people that they don't have even inability to reason. They don't have inability to reason. Because if you can reason, you will understand that Chika Edoziem have called people that are disturbing our people in Ebonyi. He called them, called their community, called their family name, called their base where you can find them. So Chika Edoziem is not putting our people also in problem. You see, reason as a woman. Think, I know that this common sense, they call it common, but though it's not common. You need, I don't know how to put it. You have to be calculative to understand when people are playing on you or they are coming to destroy the struggle. You see, all this thing they are doing now is for them people to begin to say, okay, why should you call coastal region? Like say you never call even though your own people. Mazi Chika Edoziem have called his own people even though a place that he come from. Even though his own village, he have called, even though his own village, pointing hand to those that are destroying our people. And now, common name, coastal region, now, they have turned it upside down. Listen to me, I am coming here to do more explanation. I'm not coming here to abuse, but I want you, as they were talking, also reason and understand how things work. Okay? Now, I want to go to another issue now about May 3rd that we call Independence Day. You see, this is a very, very big honor that we are giving those that died in 1967 to 1970, that we should have a day for them. And this day have been upgraded. It's upgrade. We upgrade it. Where they are now in spiritual realm, they will be happy that we have upgraded their day to Independent Day. One knock, I know quite no one you go. If one is more for Kakuaka, if who is more for Kakuaka, they have changed the Heroes Day to Independent Day to give them more respect. Because some people be are not crying now. When we set up this thing, they were not there. They were not there. They still have can on ever hand on a region. But now they are coming out to tell us how to do it. We stand with DOS. We stand with Chika Edoziem. We stand with everybody that are working assiduously under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. We are not going to stop. The Heroes Day have changed to Independent Day. Two of them goes. Two of them are perfect. Both of them, two in one, are more powerful. Are you people listening? One no ne wogi wo egaha gana mo. One wogi wo just give one order, implement order. Let people begin to carry it so that you will begin to say you do this. And as I'm talking to you today, the people in the land of Biafra, they have been taking the order. Tomorrow now that Chika Edoziem came out and said that we have changed Heroes Day to give them more reason for those our heroes to hold, to know that we are fighting tooth and nail to make sure we get Biafra. That is why we do what we do. We are indigenous people. DOS is us. We are DOS. They are working for us and we are listening to them. And everything they told us or they tell us, that is exactly what we do. Our people on the ground have already been taking the order. They have already implemented. They have already carried the order. They have already started. So what are you talking about? Tomorrow now, you see where these people will have a problem and they are beginning to castigate it. If Chika Edoziem come tomorrow again and say that this Heroes Day that we turn to Independent Day, well, maybe let's turn it to Nnamdi Kanu Day, they will still come. They will still come. You see, I told you people, all those that are attacking DOS and Kanu's family, they are working for the politicians. They are criminals. They will keep on countering whatever they said. They will keep on putting counter motion. They will keep on deceiving the gullible ones, the inconsequential people. They will keep on deceiving them and they will keep on believing them. Now, are they moving forward again? They are not moving forward again. Because we have debunked them. Tell them that all this expose you are saying, BBC have shown it, Igbo. Channel Television have showed it. Let me tell you people something. Anything that Channel Television don't want you to see, they will never show it. So if you go and pick anything from Channel Television and begin to analyze, Channel Television wants you to see that. What of those that they don't want you to see? Those that you haven't seen before. Go and pick them up. Go and begin to analyze it. Go and bring that intel that nobody ever saw before. This is what we want to see. You know, I'm saying a cry story. I go see Channel Television. Eh? In a messy analyze. You know, where go now? You know, I know what to say. Oh my God. This analyze, you people want DOS. Especially Chika Edoziem to come out and begin to analyze a video that have been shown in AIT or in Channel Television. This is exactly what you people want Chika Edoziem to come out and be doing. Oh, we will put one video. Obi don't have melon. Also, one he will stop and begin to analyze. As a broadcaster, Chika Edoziem is not a broadcaster. They are working on the ground. They are Mossad of our time. You know, you people are you people feeling me? Before to go up on Charlie and Oko, you see them. We don't block people. No. We don't block people. We are more than that. We are learned people. We don't block people. We allow you to show us your idiocy. We allow you people to show us all these religious fanatics you people are bringing. Because religions are one of our problems that we are facing today. That is why they will begin to bring you all this superstitious belief, telling you this one will come. You people are beginning to believe a cloud and a quacker. No, 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 fools. Coels and a wish. What are you seeing? You are seeing nothing. Like what I always tell my people, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu coming out will be a miracle. It will be a very, very miracle, and it will surprise every one of them. Because I am telling you people, sometimes these people are saying this because they know what we passed through during 2015. We did a lot of things for our leader to be free, but our leader was there up to 2 years. Going to 2 years, up to 2 years, something like that, before he was released. And now they kidnap our leader. They are coming up and begin to shout because they find that the situation that our leader is now is very, very high one. It's very, very high. We always tell our people the truth. They kidnap him. Remember the whole things they told our leader not to do, because he believed in what Okike told him. He continued doing what he's doing. And we know where our leader is today. You see all these people that are shouting, yapping, talking all sort of rubbish. They don't want our leader to be out. They don't want our leader to be out. They don't want our leader to be out. They believe that our leader will be there for a long time. That is why they will keep on saying whatever they want to say. And the coming out of our leader will be a surprise to every one of them. And they won't believe it. And I hope that Chukwu Okike Abiama will keep them blind, and they will keep on saying what they are saying without stopping, so that the day that our leader will be out, it will be a surprise to them. And I want you people to understand something. For some of you that don't know what is going on, don't you even wait if our leader is out that he will talk about these people. Don't wait for that. Because that is will be another stupidity of our people. By waiting Mazi Nnamdi Kanu now to come and address these people, that will be another ignorant of our people. You'll be waiting for our leader to come and talk about those people. If our leader did not talk about, some of them will come out from there again. Oh yeah, why you don't talk about this? Don't wait for that. We are ringing it as a bell. Don't you even wait for that. Please close the door, please. Please close the door. Close the door, please. So, don't you even talk about that. Because our leader will never talk to them anymore. They will continue doing what they are doing till their time will be up. And they will be disappeared. This is how it's going to go. Now, I have talked about the Heroes Day, that we are now in Independent Day. That means that we have having now, that means that we have a day now for our independent. That means that every 30th of May we'll be celebrating our independent. Which people have, you see, VOS, you people are so intelligent. Believe in me. I believe in you people. I believe in you people. I know that some people, they have said I have deviated. But that is their own cup of tea. Who cares? I don't care if I am deviated or I know what I'm doing. For sure that the people that I'm supporting them. I can never stop. And I want you to also know that Facebook, they are attacking us. But it does not matter. The day they're tired, they will release us. You see, we are freedom fighters. We are in freedom fighting. We are not coming here to make a comedy. We are not here to talk because you know how to talk. We are here setting the record straight, telling the world what we deserve, and what we are working toward to achieve in life, which is the restoration of Biafra nation. Now, I want to also go another message of redemption from the head of Directorate of State, Mazi Chika Edoziem. He told us that our teachers should begin to teach our people the history of Biafra, and they should begin to teach them the Biafran items, national item, items. He should begin to teach them so that a lot of them will know how to sing it, because time will come that in every schools, primary schools, secondary schools, even though kindergarten, they will begin to learn all these things. That is the time that they are bringing back our history. They are bringing back our history. Because let me tell you something, okay? And I want you people to understand this. Now, if you allow those that don't know our history to tell our history, they will always put it in a form that it will favor them. We have begun to tell people our history. We are in the right place. We are in the right position to tell the world our history. You cannot just come from nowhere and begin to tell us our history. You cannot come from somewhere and begin to tell us that Mungu Park discover a river Niger, a river that is already there. Eh? You see, you know, when I'm saying this, some people won't understand what I'm saying. We have to tell people our history about the letters of CBD. The people that started democratic, begin to practice a democratic system in this planet Earth. The first people that are giving women free of speech, free of doing anything they want to do. That is why in olden days, you will come to our land, you will see our women are giving some not order, but when they say something, they take it. That is exactly what we are doing, and we can never stop. And we have said that we don't need any flag again, any zoo flag again in our schools. And I know that this 2022 that we are in today is the year of Elohim. Obukwa Eloha, obukwa Eloha. Elohim chukwu okike abia makali ni nekleke nenu uwa mamola ekele anu. Elohim oye ndu anye na aboburo kwa nke Eloha, because they have went and copied all the whole things that our leader is saying. The intonation, the body language of our leader, they are now using it, that they are the one that are saying it. And they are telling you what you want to hear. They are calling the name of our leader. They are calling the name of our leader. They are putting the flag you are putting. They are agitating for fake Biafran restoration. But you think they are with you. They are not with you. They are against you. They are coming for destruction. And that is exactly what we can never accept from anybody born of a woman that are coming to destroy what we have been building for years. It does not matter. We are the indigenous people of Biafra. We are the freedom fighters, lovers of freedom. And all of you haters of Biafra, you are also welcome. Because I see a lot of you writing nonsense, but we don't delete anybody. We don't block you. We are lecturing you. We want you to learn. We want you to understand. Whether you like it or whether you don't like it, that is your own cup of tea. But for us to block you, we don't block anybody. Because we are moving forward. We are moving forward. We are on the track of Biafran restoration project, led by Mazi Chika Edoziem, the man in charge now. Nobody else. They may twist anything they want to twist. They may call Kanonta from now till tomorrow. They may call Shinas and Woro from now till tomorrow. Who is in charge is Mazi Chika Edoziem. He is in charge. We don't care what you people may say. We don't care. Maybe some people are coming out with, because they have a loud voice. Our head of directorate of state have a slow voice. You are telling us that this person is controlling this person. We don't listen to those jargons. We don't listen to all those jargons. All those fabricated stories. We don't listen to them. Because all of you people are okoko. Go to zoo, call Nigeria today. How many times are you seeing Buhari speaking? But Buhari is in charge. The dead one imposter is in charge. But it's not talking. But when you want to call the head of the state, you call Buhari. Why you don't call Patani? Why you don't call Patani? Are you calling Patani? But you are calling Buhari. Now, because Patani is talking, even though why you don't call Garba Shehu? Why you don't call Lailai Muhammad? But you are still calling Buhari. How many times Buhari have come out and speak to you people? But you are still calling Buhari because Chika Edoziem is not coming outside and be staying 20 hours. Now he's not. You see, I have done the justice and I hope that they have understood where we stand. Like I tell them, I am a slave to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. That is number 1 point. Number 2 point, I'm a slave to DOS. That is number 2 point. I am a royal servant to the indigenous people of Biafra. That is number 3 points. And number 4 point is this. We must make sure that we use our profile picture for prisoner of conscience, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. He is a prisoner of conscience. Go to your Google and ask Google what is prisoner of conscience. He will explain to you. Because you people have phone, you don't even Google. You don't even ask the question. Number 4 or number 5, if I'm mistaken, it doesn't matter. Okay, let me, number 4. The day that we change from Heroes Day to Independence Day is our way forward. That means that we have already have a day of independence. We have already marked our day of independence. That shows that 30th of May is Independent Day of Biafran people. You people are asking them to declare Biafra. They are beginning to declare Biafra small, small. You people don't want to take it. Eh? They are now giving you Biafra. You don't want to take it. We say no. They have already bring out Independent Day. Oga, our leader will come out. When they make referendum, they will tell you, we have already have a day of our freedom. They don't have to bring out another day. You think they will bring another day? Oye, Nakawa. Listen to me. Unu ne use kwenu ushunu wera. Mekuna ne use akonu ushunu nem. We have already have a day of independence. The day of independence is already here. So what, tomorrow you people will still be asking, the day of independence, the day of Heroes Day, we put it together, 2 in 1. Otunu si akwa 3 in 1 na gospel un. Ndi ala. What we have is only one Chukwu Okikabiama. I believe in one Chukwu Okikabiama. Not 2, not 3. Nko unu abono se, unu abokota 3 ono. I don't believe in that. I believe in only one Chukwu Okikabiama. Who created everything on this earth? Chukwu Okike. The God of Abraham. The God of Jacob, the God of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is who I believe. Nko na kwespe na onya dia ewapto unu, nka agbasala unu. Ama ma bia ewapto unu. Unu ji ata fufu today. Awapta go unu, ka awapta cha zero unu, ke unu na ata fufu fo. Ka awapta cha unu, ke unu na jeje confess your sin to your mother. Awapta go ku unu. Unu, I have finished, everything have finished. No more suffering. But today you are dying in poverty in that Africa. They have sanitized all you people. You people, your sin have been taken away. Every day. Come to Germany and see how we are living. Now, if Germany are telling us that their sin have been forgiven, I will believe them. Because when you come here, the sin have already been forgiven. Because nobody is sleeping on the street. We don't have a mad people on the street of Germany. We don't have people sleeping outside in the outside Germany. No, everybody have house. Being you a mad person, being you a mental disorder, they must give you a house. You can never ask for food. Light will never quench. Water will be running 24 hours. If they are telling me their sins have been forgiven, I can accept with them. You African Zuko Nigeria will be telling you our sins have been forgiven. On an attack for every day, now dying in sickness, just common corona are killing all of us. You're saying I have come to die. And I challenge you there. Who on every five? Who is that? We believe in Chukwu Okikabia. Omenani, I keep on saying this, but people don't understand what I'm saying. I am Orthodox Jew in English. Because you see, when we are saying that is why you ask Yibo, Asu Yibo, Koryomana got Naga. When we are talking about Orthodox Jew, we are Omenani. Ndi Omenani. Because Omenani believe and no one else, they believe with Chukwu Okike. Chukwu Abiyama, Taoji, Chukwu Okike, Mwomaya. This is exactly what we believe. So when you translate that to our dialect, that means Omenani. Bye bye. Men are the camp, but the camp will come. As soon as we have a blue eyes, our chapa quarter, we are not about to Quabono and about to know one who is real, who is giving you a relief. Listen to me, my people. That one is by the way. That one is by the way. And every flag, we have said it. We don't need to flag. They will be telling you that our leader Mazi Namikan have said that before, of course. As our leader Mazi Namkan have said it, that is why the DOS is head by Chika Edoziem is refreshing back your memory if you people haven't forgotten. Because the problem of black people is like things will happen now after a week, it have been forgotten. So thank to Chika Edoziem by reminding us. So what? Let you people just use brain now. Make sense out of something. Even though Chika Edoziem have said about this cow meat before, Chika Edoziem, do you know that Chika Edoziem said that we don't want any flags in any bank in Biafra land? They drop the whole flag. They drop it because they know what we can do. Of course, we know that in every place that they are, it's a risk. When you told them something, they must do it. That is exactly, we will tell them something, they must do it. And I keep on challenging them. Why can't you tell those people to even just, do you know what they say? These people, even though don't have any sense of planning or trying to put an order in place, they don't even reason, what can we do? Which order can we put now that people will take it? So that we will know that we are relevant in this thing we are doing. There is no order. They don't even have. Chika Edoziem have talked again. Change the quite independent this thing now to independent day. They still be looking for something to do. The day tomorrow, Chika Edoziem will come out and give another way. They will still be tackling it. But for them to just bring their own, they won't. Yeah, you see them. You see them. We don't block you people. We don't block you people. And we don't read comment. We just read the comment and keep it. I will read the comment and keep it by myself. Because I don't want you people to say that Biafran child is replying to me. I don't reply you people. Because you know, we don't do pasmaga. We are living large. We are going to wedding. I will feed your family for complete 1 year. And when I will feed your family for 1 year, it's not going to be secret. We will make it published on social media. We'll be making it as a family program that will be showing every activities. So that toilet, we may change slowly. It goes here because everyone knows you're going to be off here. I may change everything. Quarry on dozer on painter on an area or bro series on media. If you doubt me, I have my number. Call me now. Autopilot, call me. We will proceed it. How much will take me? Do you think it will shock me money? All the whole money that I will spend for you in 1 year, it can never be more than 3,500 euros. or 4,000 euros, which is, it cannot be more than 2 million naira, because when we are talking about 2 million 90, oh, 2,500 euros be 1.5 million. A people's salary in a half of month. A people's salary. Are you listening to what I'm saying? A people's salary. People are taking even though 3,500. I will not tell you people how much I'm taking, but believe me, if I tell you how much I'm taking, you will know that okay, no, I don't come to brag, and I will never brag. But I want you people to understand that God is in my side. God is protecting me. God is giving me wisdom. God have shown me how to find money. That is why I will keep on looking for the money, because I know how to find it. I don't need to defraud our people to get money. I don't need to defraud our people to begin to build a house. I don't need to defraud our people to buy a car. I don't want to defraud our people to be relevant. I will go out there and walk my ass. Are you paying for me? Are you paying attention to me? I can go out there and work 16 hours, 18 hours, 20 hours, suffer my body to make sure that I have whatever I needed, than defrauding our people. Defrauding our people is evil. Our people are suffering. You are there defrauding them. What can we call that? Evil in the highest place. Evil. Oh yeah, can I call evil? People boy equensu in afuanya. So my people, what I want to say in conclusion of all this thing that I just said is that I want to say thank to Mazi Chika Edoziem. I will keep on saying that. He's a man with intelligence. A man that knows that regardless what happened, he must defend the family. Regardless what people did on the ground against them, they must protect the family. They don't have to allow the family to collapse. Because I am telling you people, some of us, if we are in that position, maybe we will resign. And when they resign, this family will be destroyed. That is why I keep on thanking them. Every people that are working with Mazi Chika Edoziem, I thank you people all. Mostly those of our people that didn't know where our leader was. And when they kidnap our leader, they keep on supporting the family. I thank you all. And I want you people to keep it. Don't stop. That is the price you will pay to show that you are part of us. To show that, to show regardless that even though people come and call you people that you people are evil, you will keep on supporting the family. Because why they are doing all this thing up when they call it evil, you sold our leader, you people sold our leader did not told you people, all this thing is attack to you people to begin to feel bad. Why Oyendu did not told us? Now I have to go. I have to forget Oyendu. I have to stop following Oyendu. But you people keep that word they call consistency. You people don't relent at all. You people don't care what people are talking, if Oyendu told you people or not. But you people know the structure that regardless what happened, we must protect this family. And that is exactly what you people are doing. And I love you people for that. That is why I say I will defend you people. I will put my blood if you people needed it. That is how, who I am, the Biafran child in Wachinek. Mazi Chika Edoziem, continue your good work. Don't listen to what they are saying. Kanunta happened in MN Kogeli, Kafana Kogeli. They say that you have been taken over. It does not matter. A man must talk about his own brother, his own sibling. You must talk about him. If you don't talk about your brother, and I mean they're in good position to talk about him, my question to you, Kanu Takano, you must talk about your brother. You must. And you must do everything in your disposal to make sure you know where about your brother. How fine your brother is. You must. And I'm giving it to you. Don't listen to anybody. Let them call it whatever they want to call it. Let them say you have been taken over. It's okay by us. But we know who is in charge. They are coming just to deceive our people. Kanun Takanu, don't listen to them. Emmanuel, don't listen to them. I know that even though you people don't listen, gossip. But I'm just saying this out here so that you go to pepper them more. Because you must pepper them. Of course, you must pepper them. When we are saying like this, you go to pepper them. Tomorrow they will still call the video and they will go and turn it. You will pepper them. If you say that they cannot have taken charge, well, that is you are the one that say that. We, IPOB, under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the highest office of IPOB, which is DOS, never said that. So we don't believe what you're saying. You are just main propaganda, telling people. Please close the door, please. Please close the door. Okay, my people. So I want to take you all, those that just listen to this broadcast, what I just said, because I just come here to back up the announcement of the head of Directorate of State, Mazi Chika Edoziem, what he said in 1st of January 2022, that we must proceed. Our protest will be back again, and whenever we have a protest here in Germany, I will also announce it. Because you see us, we have contributed a lot. We take excuse, even though we lie in our jobs, to make sure that we are there. We can lie. I want you people to, we lie. I have lied many times to my job because I want to go to protest. Sometimes I will tell them I'm sick. Of course, in Germany here is something that health is more important. Or you lie with your kid that your son is having problem, having small headache. They don't joke with kids. They will tell you stay home. We have lied a lot on this quest to make sure that we went to protest. And we will keep on doing it. You see, I know some people will still turn it against me, say, you are lying. Listen to me, you can say anything you want to say. You people can turn it, but I'm telling you reality. Reality. Because we are here, we are not self-employed. We are working for people. And you have to do what you have to do to make sure that you are there with your people, to support them. And that is exactly what we are doing. So tomorrow you can still call it a lie. Who cares? You think I care? I don't care. But I'm telling you people, we are becoming, any day Germany start, we will know, we will announce it. And I hope that they are working on it. And any day they start the kick up, we will follow it, we will announce it, and people will come. And again, that's something I want to say. I am working with some coordinators, and I want this. It's not an order. I'm not giving anybody order. But I'm already working with some coordinators. We talk about this, and I believe that is going to be a way forward to our people. Listen to me. There is something I want to give our people. It's just an advice. We have saw what some people are doing today in our meeting. Some people are coming to destroy what Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have built at DOS. They will come and begin to put counter motion in our various meeting. My great people, freedom fighters, and the coordinators all over the world, please, I'm just saying this. I'm just giving an advice. It's not an order. I am not in that position to give any order. I don't give order. Please, I don't give order. It's just word of advice. That anytime that we are coming to meeting, we should make sure we begin to ask people, which people that you stand with. Who do you stand with? Who do you stand with? If they say they don't stand with DOS, there is no need. We don't need their money. If we are only two people, it's enough for us. So let us begin to find out this. Let us begin to make this simple. Because we have a lot of people today, they are putting stored. They are studying us. They are putting stored. But we don't know that they are not with us. Let us know how we are, how many we are, and we move forward. Begin to ask them, are you with DOS? Well, if they lie, that is their own. But we have already confirmed that they said they are with the leadership. We can allow them to come in. If they say that they are not with DOS, My brother, my sister, the coordinators, let them pack their properties and go and let us leave. Because he had enable, leave and let us leave. We will allow you to leave, but let us leave. You cannot come to our meeting and begin to set up some people to begin to ask a stupid question. We don't need it. This is a wonderful, this is a word of advice. And I know that the coordinators, they will take it. Like I said, I am not giving anybody order. Before I have to call you, I'm from DOS. I'm not part of DOS. I am working, I am doing what Mazi Nnamdi told me to do. To come out and back any order they give and give our people way forward and preach the gospel of redemption, preach the gospel of peace and the gospel of Chukwu Okike Abiama on this planet Earth. That is what exactly what I'm doing. So if I have an advice, I can also advise. And if it's good for the leadership, they will also advise it. But I know that this thing will help us. If we begin to scream people, when you are coming to our meeting, hey, Mazi, Ada, do you believe in DOS? Or you are just coming here to court cancer motion? If you say that you are done, my friend Fante, go, we don't need you. Just go, we don't need you. If you are in the support DOS and you are still lying to us, as far as they have come out from your mouth, we will accept you. But the day that you still come and say, we move you off. So we will know what we are doing. I thank you all great people of Biafra Freedom Fighters, lovers of freedom, my great people all over the world. I will be coming. Don't even think about the viewers. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. This is work of Facebook. They have blocked us in different channels to enter this. So we are fighting, we are finding it so difficult even though to be here today. But we will continue. They will tire and they will go. Our viewers will still come. It does not matter. We have these videos in different platforms. We have it on Facebook. We have it on Twitter. We have it on Instagram. We have it on different multiple. In Facebook, we have it almost 4 or 5 platforms that are streaming this. So if you don't view it here, go to another place. You will see how many viewers we have there. We are doing the justice and we can never stop. Please close the door. Please close the door. Please. Please close the door. Thank you. Thank you. On now, what can be one and I who should know there. Are you people listening? Listen to me, let me tell you people something. Madam Ibiara Bukwani Ukuru no no. Neptana na funa na Facebook. He say, who is this Biafran child? He talk too much. He's talkative. It's only on Facebook you can say it. If you meet me live, you can't even talk to me. I have challenged you people. Protest is coming. I want you to know that I am a man being. Because you people, you think that you, because we are putting suit, you think that we are normal. You think I'm normal. You people don't know. I'm not normal. I'm telling you, I'm a mad being. I am a mad. If you think what I'm saying is lie, protest is coming. Protest is coming. Come there and challenge me and see what will happen. Just try it. Challenge me. Come there and begin to ask me a silly question. And begin to tell me, my brother, if we don't end up in that police station that day, say it's not me. I'm not afraid of anybody. Then you will begin to understand that Ihenemebu Toknadu. 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 They are telling us that what they are asking our people to do, now they are doing it. Have they gone for protest before? The answer is no. The one they went to is the one that, unfortunately, I don't know, Akwalofa from office. Hey, you didn't cook up with you to Pata. If not, I'm a protest in a suit. If we go near now, I woke up, no flag, no banner, nothing. And I say they are protesting. Once, I have been in protest many times. Leave protest here many times. Spend my time, spend my money, travel for almost 6 hours for protest. If that year, I'm calling, they will be telling you, is the how much money you are paying will help Biafra. Listen to me, of course. That money we are paying is helping. They are asking you all the whole money you have been paying. Have you contributed up to 1,000 euro? Of course, some have contributed up to 1,000. Some will end in 1,002. If we have 2 million people volunteer themselves, now times 10 million people times 1,000, you know that we are doing well. Money we are paying is matters. I thank you all, those that are paying 30 euro, those that are paying 10 euro, Continue doing it. Don't let them deceive you. Don't let them tell you all the whole money you are paid is not up to 500. Ties it up to 1 million people. If 1 million people can pay that kind of money, if we can be able to get 1 million people paying 10 euro every month, do you know how much it is? If we get 1,000 people paying 30 euro as a hardcore, do you know what it is? Don't let them deceive you. Don't let them tell you that you never contributed anything, that all the whole money you contributed, you cannot buy even a share. Tell them, times it. Times it. That is why they call sometimes, some people call about charity. When they are making charity, they don't want one person to volunteer himself to pay the money because they know that it's too much. They will call out people so that people will be bringing 1,000 naira, 2,000 naira, 3,000. At the end of the day, the money will be enough to send that person to hospital. That is why they call it like charity. That is exactly what we're doing. We don't want to make our people to find it as a burden to them. That is why they make it like that, so that when more people did that, it will help us. So your 10 euro, your 30 euro, continue doing it. It's helping the struggle. It's helping us to help our brothers and sisters in Biafra land, those that are passing through evils, those that have beaten and they have some bullet holes in their body. Some of them they have maltreated bad. Some of them they have lost their life. Some of them they have kidnapped and destroyed their house. We are helping them. We cannot begin every day. Only the one night I'm not calling the or walk out about on the equipment. Now we go still talk. Say we they talk too much. Why? Who did this to us? My great people, I thank you all for listening today. Like I said, most important thing, some of you that never share this post of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu as a prisoner of conscience, please, I am begging you all. I'm not saying those that don't know what we are doing. I'm not saying those that are saying they are fighting for Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, why they are not fighting for Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am just saying to those that want Mazi Nnamdi Kanu to free, just do it for Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Don't do it for individual. You say you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, then do it for Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. So what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? If you love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, then do it. So what is your problem? But we want them to know that 30th of May are now our Independence Day. Whether you like it or you don't like it, you must follow. They have set agenda and they must follow. DOS have set the agenda and you all, the rest of us, must follow. Including me, I have already followed. That is why I'm telling you people, you must follow whether you like it. Because I want you people to know that the seat at home that is causing problem today is DOS that bring it. If they don't bring our leader, that they will see that COS bring it. Lifting of election, DOS that bring it. Tell you people, go and vote if you want. Our leader have done it before. Abdana Kogeli. Omukwa and Debeheji. Simon Eba Yabada Pana Biafra Land Gage, they go there. Well, you know, today, there's nothing. He's working for DOS, he's working for DSS. All of them that are attacking DOS and Kanu's family, they are working for the zoo called Nigeria. And it's something that we keep on letting our people know. We can never stop. I thank you all. Probably I will still come tomorrow. We have a lot of our brethren that we will bring very soon to our program. And we are not going to be, we will change our pattern. We will change our pattern because Facebook, they are attacking us. And I want you to know that if they don't attack you, that means that what you are doing is not yielding a good fruit. The way we are attacking them, the way we are doing all our thing, they are feeling the heat. Do you know that they block us because of common post? That first post that we did about the Biafran media warrior, do you know that Facebook blocked us because of common post? Just common post. We did not say just flyer post that we did. our own intelligent creative, our technical operator on the ground, the finest graphic on this planet Earth, because we are the one that doing it, the IPOBs. Only that make them say that we have goal, we have I don't know standard, community standard. We go against that. Common post. We make a bill. We put people's pictures. They say that we are going against community standard. But I thank you all for listening. I thank you, great Biafran freedom fighters, lovers of freedom. I still remain the Biafran child watching like a man's okay. I am under command and control. Not only command and control, the chain one, chain of command. Chain only are tied. ZOS have tied me. Hey, kego mago. And on one eben naga. And me kuya kuha. On one eben naga. Kweba. Eba kaega un. Na DOS a kaega un. Mazin nam de kano putawa. Sipano wande mine ye metagea. Ako pukwa. DOS will still remain there. That is the point I want you people to know. Did name DOS will still remain there. Don't stop tackling Chika Edoziem because he is the head of DOS. That is why you are tackling him. That one is your own problem. Also, very soon. So I want to say thank you all for listening. Thank you, great people of Biafra. Thank you, freedom fighters. Thank you, great people of Biafra all over the world. Any place you may reside, may Shukwu Kikabiyama continue to bless you people and guide you people and protect you people, because what we are looking for must surely come to us, which is Biafra, the restoration of Biafra. Like I said, nobody but of a woman can stop this, okay? And we must continue. Like I always tell my people, yes, of course. Of course, we have a 66 viewers. What happened? Ask Facebook what happened. This is the first time I ever see something like this. I always come with 700, 800, only me. But ask yourself the question. Don't ask me. You ask Facebook what the question is. And if you ask, I'm not supposed to reply you, but you know, I just want to tell you this for you to know. But I will, the day that I will still come back again, you will hide. You will not ask me that question. You see us, like I said in conclusion, we don't care how many people view us. We don't care. The propaganda of those people, they will continue it. They will continue with their evil propaganda. They will continue with their fake stories. But we are here to debunk them. But I want to assure you people, if these people continue like this in this page that I am, I will switch also in other page. We have a lot of pages that have grown. We have a lot of pages. You see, we hold those people. Yeah, abukwa ebu badrone enu amu. Epia kwa amu. Era kwa ni ade ebu tabuo your brokers. Oh yeah, ebu to them. Aina atafa. Itie iti kwa amu. This is exactly what we're doing. Who cares how many people share it? Who cares how many people see it? I have gone viral. If you don't know the Biafran child, at the end of this video, go to also on Twitter, on YouTube. You will see me there. Ask me which people are sharing the video. At the end of the day of this video, I want you to go back there and see how many viewers we have. Go to Rapture Media, you will see it. Go to Echo Biafra, you will see it. Go to Biafran Time, you will see it. At the end of this broadcast, go to YouTube, you will see it. Go to Twitter, you will see it. Go to Instagram, you will see it. At the end of this video, we will get 250,000 viewers in a day. I am assuring you people, because we have already made the calculation. We work on the ground. We don't just see the viewers. We, after the video, we go and check, because that's where you can find how many people have viewed it. Thank you, great people, freedom fighters. I thank you all for listening to me today. I want to say, may Chukwu Kikabiyama bless Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Bless the family of Kanu. Bless DOS. Bless the head of DOS. Bless our madanene nayanya. Wanyi ebo, wihe ebo wanyi. Wabro ndia ne tukwana, wihe ebo wanyi. Wanyi woke ke ebo isiri ike. And wanyi ganapu uninaka. Oye feni na kafana wambo. Adanene nayanya onye amam the woman. We are in the same unit. Adanene nayanya, we are in the same unit. She's paying her dues always. She's receiving her receipt always. And you people will come there and begin to ask. Listen, we can never, we love our own. And I keep on saying this to our DOS. Madam Bridget, amaba mi hewa yana. Oka kwa mo tuya hande otopilot to squa kwa yana. Because they make it go. I think say they know they listen to me now. I think say they know they listen to me. Don't hammer Madam Bridget, hammer them, hammer her. They begin, autopilot now begin to call Madam Bridget too, that she should make her stand. Madam Bridget, I will, either you come out to say what you know, or you go and join up autopilot, or you go and hang yourself and die. Now I have start autopilot, they have begin to call you, and I love the way they are calling you, so that you make yourself known. Go and join them. Madam Bridget, what are you doing there? They are calling you. Autopilot are saying they don't know. Autopilot, even though they are saying that you are the evil, we are the media warrior. I myself, the Biafran chair, say, oh, so you are the one of the biggest evil. I've been calling you for years, almost 6 months now. It's years. You don't know. 6 months now, you think it's a day. I've been calling you for 6 years that you should come and tell us what you know. And now, autopilot, now they are calling you. Shame on you, Madam Bridget. Shame on you. You are evil. Madam Bridget, you are evil. You are evil. Come and tell us what you know before to go about work, Madam Bridget. I love them. Autopilot, keep on calling Madam Bridget. Make him come and join you people. We want to chase her away. We don't need Madam Bridget. We want Madam Bridget to come to you people. That is why I've been saying this for years now. Almost 6 months. 6 months is years. It's not a day. It's not a day. It's not 6 hours. It's long. I've been calling Madam Bridget. Nelly, that one Nance also. I'm saying the person that is still under our command. Madam Bridget is an evil. Madam Bridget, you are evil. Go and join autopilot before to go up. Or you come out and tell us what you know. I love the way they are calling you. So that they will make you a useless rag. Now you are a useless rag. You put on when you put on one. Self known. Oyibo have made themselves known. All of them have made themselves, only you. But I greet you all. I want to receive a call now. I thank you, great people of Biafra. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you will come out again and join this struggle. Like I always explain to my people, I owe nobody apology. DOS is the highest office of this movement. And Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is the highest commander. For some of you that are asking who is the highest authority, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. IPOB is our family. And these three things that I mentioned, we must defend it jealously. And I haven't forgot the case I have against them by paying people on media to say that IPOB have compromised, to plan a coup and execute their coup. I went to their platform and announced it. People don't see that one. They want to take over Mazi Chika Edoziem at the same adoption of our leader. They enter into DOS. They get to Chinasanwuru. And now they're proposing to Chinasanwuru to change the name of DOS to ESN. But guess what? Chinasanwuru turned them into dustbin. Chinasanwuru trashed them into garbage. All their trash is in inside garbage. A man that vowed that this struggle that we are can never see evil. I love you, Chinasanwuru. Continue your work. Chika Edoziem, don't mind anybody. Kanon Takano, allow them to say what they want to say. Nnayanya, hold our money, hold it tight. Don't allow them. Our Mazi Jonathan, Please try to do something before these people can hijack our radio Biafra. You have said it. Our media head, please, we should do a very, very check up on those things. Even though we can close the radio, let them go and open their own. If it can cause a problem to us, we close it. We don't need it. We have a radio Biafra London. We are worshiping. That is our head of radio. Radio Biafra London is where we worship. That is where we give every of our message to the world. So I thank you all. Bless every one of you that come here and listen and learn. Not those of you that are idiots. I call you people idiot, morons, charlatans, inconsequential, buffoons everywhere. All these religious fanatics. Eh? Everywhere. Superstitious beliefs. Everywhere. We don't care. I greet you all till we see again. All hey Biafra. All hey Biafra. All hey Biafra. All hey Ipob. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. He say.